Welcome to this session of Profit and Loss. In this session, we'll again look at a few problems and we'll see how to tackle those kind of problems. Let's go to the question straight away. We have another dishonest shopkeeper. Okay. Here he is using an incorrect meter scale. Okay. And then he's more dishonest than the previous one because he works on both sides. So while buying as well as while selling, he makes some money.